found that the silk, the colors, is very interesting. Everything has soul. This attracts me. The silk and the black color, it attracted me. Even the modern girls now, they used to wear clothes have traditional style. I like the traditional style. I like the traditional mind. I like traditional personality.
这是明治，我之前对那个汉服的了解呢，也就是局限于就是某些朝代，比如说明治、唐制这些比较出名的朝代这些形制。然后我到这里来看、来参观了之后呢，才算是真正看到了，就是中国从古到今各个朝代、各个不同时期阶段的那些传统的服饰、服装，还有包括那些少数民族的服装。在我在来这里之前呢，是不曾了解过的。
觉得这个扇子，非常的实用，而且非常的精致、华丽，很漂亮。看那些花，都挺好看的，就尝试拼凑在一起。最后呈现效果也是我很喜欢的，这个样。We
hope activity promote intimacy between foreign friends and also Chinese friends. So we hope we can hold a lot of activity, culture exchange events like today's, and will be more diversity, more adapted to the form of the modern society, and can trigger a lot of interest of young people.